We're gonna be running around with the MTZ-556. I ain't used this gun in a minute, but my boy Blinky said to use it because it was really tearing through these lobbies, so I had to give it a try. Stick around to the end of the video to get the class set up if you guys want that. And if you're new around here, make sure to subscribe. It'd be nice to have you guys in gang. And it's free, it really don't cost nothing. Just tap a button. That's always cool. But I'll catch you guys at the end of the video with the class setup. Domination. Capture all of God, there's so many. Thank you for saying that. I knew exactly what you were talking about. The fucking air vent. Well, you said that, and there was a nigga in there, man. stay bottom side. I'm gonna come mad and come down here. I'm trying to kill this. Spawn flip, honestly. I hear him every time I kill him, but I can't really hear it because I'm in the PlayStation chat. Alright, if you guys didn't made it to the end of the video, here's the class setup. We got the Fulcrum Pro. This low key gave me everything I needed to control the recoil, if I'm gonna be honest with you guys. If I can figure out how to pull it up. You do lose ADSB, but it's pretty fast if you use the assault gloves. We got the long barrel. We got the close quarter stock. Been using this thing since MW2. Let's not count that one out. 50 round drum, more bullets is always better. And the Kimura Ren 03 vertical grip, this is low key my favorite under barrel attachment. This one or the Bruin heavy support, I'm not sure which one I like more, but this one is, I've been putting this on like mostly every gun as of lately. But that's it for the class setup, and I catch you guys on the next one. Peace.